I need more power.
And welcome back. Let's continue on with Dark Souls. Darksiders. Oh, you can walk on water now. Okay. I can freeze the water. Handy to know.
I knew you were cold, but walking on water is a new trick.
So, how many sins are we down now? Doesn't seem particularly useful. Oh, definitely seems like we gotta go this way. Hey, can't go that way. Something is blocking a path. Okay, the normal attacks seem pretty good on it. No! How do I get back up there? No! Oh, I don't know. I think I know where I am. I visited this place a while ago, but I couldn't get up this bit.
Much to process. I've had to abandon so much in order to move forward. It feels like a loss. And at the same time, I've changed.
Changed how?
I do not know.
Of this
humble merchant. I think I know where I've got to go next.
Take your time. An excellent choice. As you wish.
As you wish. Alright, we'll take one of them, because that will give me a level up. Going. Sure, we gotta head to the scar. Well, there was a purple lead over I had to do, but I didn't have the ability. I've opened the gate up though. I just haven't gone forward. Yeah, this way. This is the way we're meant to go. Could have just fucking fast traveled here, it would save so much time. Yep. Fucking knew it.
What would you have? Take your time. An excellent choice.
There is something familiar about this place. One of the sins is nearby. He and I have unfinished business.
Wrath is here?
Not for long.
Puzzles. What the fuck is miners? Demons! You do not make slaves out of demons, angels. That's just fucking rude. It's meant to be a balance. They kill some of yours, you kill some of them. Demons don't look the same as they did on Darksiders 1 and 2. What the fuck? You told me to fuck. What the fuck? That was extremely close. Thank you. of a fucking piece of fucking shit. What the fuck? What the fuck? You guys are definitely a step up from your shield, little fuckers. Yeah, man. Holy fuck. Help me, motherfucker! I was dodging! Why can't you dodge when you're in the animation? Fucking shell bastard. Deny. Fuck off. I swear to God, if you fucking kill me, I'll be pissed. Perfect. Gonna chuck a rock at me.
Rhetorical question. I know you have no friends. Though you do have enemies.
I don't think it's aiming for me, mistress.
What the fuck is wrong with you people? I just wanted a lift. Right.
Thank you. Fuck off. Give me that fucking health, Lurcher, I need it. Coming out of the god damn wall. I'll be taking that. Thank you very much. Oh god, that was near death for me. Shit.
Too slow.
Fury, get out of here. We ain't got the health and we ain't got the resources. Those bastards are trying to corner me out. Oh my god. Get me the fuck out of here.
They're fucking following me, I told you.
Anybody else? To be stuck on something, but what is the mechanism? The mechanism is jammed. There'll be no more fucking enemies in there. What? I cleared it. Why are you not moving? You should be fucking moving. Never mind. And we'll go back this way. Gonna have to use my Havoc shards to get through this docking area and find Vogrim. And there's no point even coming this way. What? I need a frickin' checkpoint. Sounds about right. I was pushing way beyond my limit then because I had no fucking health items. I'm going to end that episode here. Thanks for watching. Hopefully we'll discover some more story in the next episode. So,
Thanks for watching. See ya.